Hey guys, it is Saturday the 24th of December 2016, day 24 of Vlogmas, the last day.
Hey, what's up? It's Will from Against the Current and you're watching Mike.
So, it is currently 1 p.m. I'm having a bit of a lazy day today. This morning I've just spent watching YouTube videos, catching up a bit. Now, I'm going to go and get a train into Brighton. I want to go get out of the house, do some Pokemon hunting, and just have a wander about. Maybe look around the shops, see what's happening, see how manic and busy it is. So, yeah, let's go catch a train to Brighton. Right, I've made it to Brighton. It's still very windy. I'm going to head down, have a look in Waterstones and Churchill Square, around the shops. Time to head in and brave the madness. Well, I had a look in HMV, I also had a look in Waterstones. Couldn't find anything that I actually want in either of them. So, just gonna have a wander about some more shops and then go Pokemon hunting now. Well, the shopping centre wasn't as busy as I thought it was going to be. It was pretty busy, but not manic. That'll probably be the sales days. Now, I'm going to head down to the beach and hunt some Pokemon. So I've made it down to the seafront, and because it's so freaking windy and cold, it's a complete contrast to the shopping centre. It's empty, it's barely anyone around. It's mad. Well, I had a little walk on the pier, did some Pokemon hunting, that was good. Then I discovered, as I came back towards the front of the pier, that the pier had actually closed. So, they had one gate left open for anyone that was still on the pier. No announcement saying it was closed. So I nearly got locked on Brighton Pier. Although, I'm pretty sure someone would have come and said to me, "Oi, the pier's closed, you've got to go." They wouldn't have left me stranded. Anyways, it's cold. I'm gonna head to the train station and get the train home.
Sorry.
Well, guys, I've been home for an hour or so. I'm going to spend the evening just catching up on YouTube. It wasn't as busy in Brighton as I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be absolutely manic with last-minute Christmas shoppers, but it wasn't too bad. It's a shame that HMV is closing down. I found out about that this morning, and I was gutted. Apparently the lease on the shop is too expensive for them to renew it. Which is a shame that there'll be no HMV in Brighton. But these things happen. Anyways, hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Last day of Vlogmas. I've got through the whole of Vlogmas without doing a tag video, guys. Are you happy about that? Are you sad about that? I was considering doing one, but I've decided not to. Anyways, hope you enjoyed these videos. I might do a Christmas Day vlog. I haven't decided yet. If not, I will see you soon. Or if I do it, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.